9 over 4 geworden. Vanaf morgen ligt zijn collectie voor JBC in de winkel. Vandaag is hij in het land om ze voor te stellen. Dames en heren, wij zijn vereerd en trots aan mijn lijn, Mika!
Hey!
Hey, Mika!
Hi!
How are you, Mika?
I'm very well. How are you doing?
We're doing
very
great.
Good.
We're proud that you're talking to us.
Yeah. Mika,
welcome to Belgium again.
Thank you very much.
Where are you exactly?
I'm actually in an old brewery in Brussels, and it looks like a kind of like New York loft. And we're getting ready for the show this afternoon,
okay,
which we're going to do tonight.
Okay, yeah, there's a show because you're presenting your collection for JBC, for GBC.
Exactly.
Today. Tell us what you have made, Mika.
Well, we've been working on it for about a year. It's a collection that is, I'm really proud of it, firstly, which is good, because
yeah.
I really like it.
Yeah,
I'm wearing
this is good,
it.
Yeah. You're wearing it right now, no.
Yeah, I'm wearing it.
Really?
It's kind of like, it's really fun, it's playful.
Yeah.
It's quite classic, actually. So, like, it's a mixture of, like, really classic and then really playful. So, some things are really colorful and then some other things are like, you know, I don't know, more just chic. And
okay,
it doesn't necessarily, it's not about fashion, it's more about style. Like, it's the kind of, most of the clothes are the kind of clothes that you could see in 5 years and they wouldn't look passé or dated. They would still just look like cool clothes.
Cool, okay. Can you tell us exactly what you're wearing now?
Okay, I'm wearing my blue, navy blue blazer that I've made with an embroidered little detail on the pocket.
Okay.
And then I'm wearing a sailor style t-shirt with the logo that I've made for the brand, which is this little yellow giraffe. And then I'm wearing these gray trousers with blue, white and black striped turn-ups at the bottom of them.
Did you say giraffe?
Yeah, the logo's a giraffe. It actually started off almost as a joke. I was like, you know, all these people have like a brand thing, you know, like on a polo t-shirt, you always have like a little logo.
Yeah.
I was like, I don't want to put Mika over everything.
Oh.
Because that'll just be really like tacky. I was like, why don't we just like come up with something cooler? Just like, not even my name, but just like a giraffe. And I thought they would go crazy, but JBC loved the idea.
Yeah.
I think they were able to have a sense of humor and not be too commercial about the whole project, because I think they're Belgium and they're just kind of cool like that. They weren't like, no, you must put Mika everywhere. There wasn't that. We haven't put the Mika logo anywhere on the clothes.
Mm.
It's kind of like, it's cool embroideries and stuff like that. I really like the collection. I can see a lot of different kinds of people wearing it, which is what's so important about it.
Do you think we are very badly dressed in Belgium? Well, not
no,
me,
not
but
at all.
Everybody.
Yeah, Mika, Will always wears a black t-shirt. I mean,
that's because you live in a radio studio.
I'm the most desperate.
You work in studios, you end up wearing like, you get into this mode, you know? Like, I do the same thing. When I'm working in the studio, I almost smell. I never take a shower. I wear the same clothes every day.
I do shower. But I want the shirt with the giraffe.
Yeah.
I would like that one. I can handle that. That one.
Hey, Mika. I'll send you one.
Yeah, that's great. That would be fine. Anke, heb jij een vraag voor Mika? Yeah. For,
are you also going to design women clothes?
Yes, we actually have women's clothes and men's clothes and girls' clothes.
Okay.
Oh, I haven't seen them yet.
Okay.
And the women's clothes are kind of cool because I come from a family of five brothers and sisters four brothers and sisters. And three of them are girls. So it was kind of easy. I was just kind of drawing things that I thought they would wear. And they worked on the collection with me, actually, my three sisters.
Really?
They helped me design it. And so it's quite, again, it's the same thing. Like, you've got like these really classic little skirts that are kind of, that look like you bought them from a vintage shop, like 1970s Chanel or something.
Oh, cool.
And you can wear it and make it look fancy, or you can wear it with like an old pair of dirty Converse and a t-shirt and make it look kind of cool. So you can take it either way.
Okay,
you can send me one too then.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Mika, just lots of success with the presentation tonight. Just one more thing. Do we have to know something about new music in the future?
I'm starting in a couple weeks on album number 4.
Okay.
So it's happening. It's already, I can't believe I'm already starting album number 4. Firstly, though, tomorrow I go to Jakarta. and I start my Asian tour. But it's crazy to think I woke up this morning with headlines of Aerosmith canceling the concert in Jakarta, but mine is the day before, so I called up my promoter freaking out, but apparently it's going ahead, it's all cool. We're going to be there in a couple of days.
Okay, so although Aerosmith doesn't perform in Jakarta, you're going to perform there in Indonesia.
We're going to be there. We're leaving tomorrow from Brussels straight to Jakarta.
Okay, lots of success. Be careful, and success with the presentation tonight. Mika, thank you very much. See you.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Q Music, Q is good for you.